called beaver sharks because they resemble a beaver. They smell their prey like a shark. They do not have eyes, and they stand upright. They have really long, pointed faces, and little jagged teeth.
Hi, I'm here with Ben and his men. Ben, tell us, what's going on?
Well, we're here today to search out the beaver sharks, and anything we find, we're going to kill.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what happens.
All right, men, you know your stations. Let's go get some beaver sharks.
Oh, there's nothing in there.
Prior to Ben's mission, there had been two beaver shark expeditions. The first one, in 1910, ended tragically. The second one, in 1923, ended equally as tragically. No one returned. Beaver sharks were kept alive in legend, but people were losing interest until the disappearance of Timmy Parker only 2 years ago in Manchester. It started as a hike with 10 boys and their camp counselors.
I hope the beaver sharks don't get them!
They took all the usual precautions, mud to cover their scent, keeping an eye out for anything unusual. But no one could have expected what happened.
I saw a beaver shark.
Where?
Back there. We need to go now.
Was it warm?
Yeah. It was full grown.
Boys, we gotta move.
We gotta go.
Meet them.
Go.
Let's go.
We definitely have the 2113.
I know. Without a doubt. Group of four, look.
In the words of local farmer Eric,
you cannot fear the outdoors just because of something that may or may not be out there.
Perhaps that's true, but little Timmy was never seen again.
Now you can tie.
Oh! I got some!
There's too many of them! We need an army!
Can they take our lives? Well, they can never take our freedom!
We've lost 15 so far. There's 16 wounded and 3 MIA. We don't know where they are. My head is spinning like the earth around the sun. I feel you drawing me away from my complacency.
How many have we seen yet? How was it?
6 or 7.
6 or 7 right now. 6, oh my. They were everywhere. They came at us from the left. They came at us from the right. Chris took a shot to the face.
Beaver shark town.
That's the good news. The bad news. There's more out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't ask what beaver sharks could possibly do to you. Ask, what could I do to a beaver shark?
Wait, the guy in the black hat.
Yes, bazooka man.
How do you kill a beaver shark?
You don't.
You scare them.
Okay. Remember, beaver sharks are way more or less afraid of us than we are of them. Think about it.